Alright, so we just got through playing the main story of the first chapter of the main story in the demo of Tekken 8. And now we're going to jump into Arcade Quest. I want to see what this is about. Because none of the characters in this in the demo really are like anything that I... The one I'm most familiar with is Paul. But even then, you know... We gotta make our characters. Or our character. Always with plenty of smiles and the sounds of buttons clacking. Those become redundant when simply playing a match together, tells a thousand tales. Words become redundant. Hey, if this is what I think it's gonna be, this is gonna be a dope mode. This is gonna be fire. That was supposed to be here ages ago. I'll go look for them. Let's see you there then. Cool, I'll be there when the tourney starts. Okay, where could you be? Where are you at? This place is packed. It's gonna be a nightmare. Tell you what, let me know what you're wearing that day and I'll come look for you. Bet. Wait, what the hell? I know that's not us. Dude, we didn't even get a chance to change our character. Wait, hold on. Like, did I do something wrong? Oh, wait a minute, man. Let's go back to the main movie, because I don't know if I pushed the wrong button and they didn't give us a chance to customize, but I don't remember looking like that. I didn't get to choose. Let me make sure I didn't do the wrong thing. Damn. Started to think you weren't going to show. I was beating like crazy. I feel the electricity in the air. Oh, damn. So this is just the default us. I wonder if they'll let us change it. If I'm not mistaken, I said that I don't think they said that anything from the demo is gonna transfer to the main game. Taking it last. Oh, hold up, did you play any of the previous games? Get the torch. What do you think of the new Tekken? And Tekken 8 Aggressive is the name of the game. Emphasis on spectacular fights. Almost forgot, there's a tournament that only the most famous players are invited to. Let's check it out. You know, Roshi or Blade walk away as a winner. We're receiving a special invitation to the Tekken World Tour Master event. Hold on to your hats and get ready for the next battle.
Fight! You win.
Nanashi ni naranda.
Let's play a skill. Our new champion, Orochi. Jeez, they're like the fourth. What was all this they shit, man? It's a dude, clearly. Orochi, any kind of a big win. I'm here for one thing, to become number one in the world and push anyone who stands on the way. Oh, God. He's a tippy. Speech since Jim's on. Maybe one day we can be up there basking in the spotlight. Hey, did you hear? They got Tekken 8 and Gong now. For real? Well, there's the tourney's over now. We should go check it out. All right, let's head back to Gong and give it a try. Can I change the look on my character, please? I do not want to be looking like a dude in a boy band right now. Small arcade where beginning players gather. The community centered around Max is a busy competing and sharing information. Looks like they finally rolled out a brand new Tekken 8 today. Bro, they gotta let me change my character. Come on, man. I don't even like looking like this. Dude looks weird. Game just dropped. And I love the scramble after a new release. Find out who the strongest characters are. Everything feels so fresh and new. I wonder which character I should go for. I said I can play already. Give me a holler when you want to get started. I'll teach you what moves you'll want to use with your character. They call me Max Tekken Pro, Professor for nothing. Like, all this is cool and everything, but how the hell do I change the look of my character? Like, I deadass just want to change the look of my character, bro. My little figurines here. Is somebody sleeping on their bed? Hey, look, somebody farted on that. Your character won't come challenge me.
All Phoenix. Gotcha. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh God, he went with Paul too. Ain't this something? For the first battle, we got this. I hate these lazy fucking control schemes, bro. I mean, something new, we should put it into practice. Fight me right now, try out the heat system. I don't want it. I don't give a fuck about this heat system. It's like they automatically just tied it to, like, the, certain moves.
I'll win for you!
main story, they gotta rank up. I'm assuming the characters get more and more difficult that you face. Activate heat and unleash the heat smash. I forgot to introduce the gang. This is the crew that makes the gong, the place it to be. You're the tech in here like the rest of us now. And Beat, nice to meet you. I'm pretty new to Tekken, but I can't get enough of it. What about using stylish moves, putting on a show, you know? Anyway, who do you mean? I'm Prim. I love how you can show off your personality with Tekken with the character customization feature. Of course, it would be the girl that's talking about dress up. And feelings and shit. Bitch, we trying to fight and punching people in the face. Don't let me, I'll fight you anytime you want. It looks like I got another sucker that wandered in. Good thing to rack up my rank points with an easy win. A regular gong, which is the place you're gonna be if you're a Tekken fan. Okay. Earn the rank of first Dan. So we just fight anybody?
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh shit, you get to face Shaheen? Okay, so they got so the other people got access to the whole roster.
Round one. Fight.
Matches you'll be promoted. Anyone, I'm sure everyone tough you'll be reaching the higher ranks. Sometimes the exclamation point will appear, or getting promoted. Sometimes the exclamation will appear after defeating another player or getting promoted. This means you can continue to the next installment of the story. Talk to a player with the exclamation to continue the story. The story will follow the highest ranking character you are currently using. Congratulations, your rank is an indicator of your skill. Keep it up, and you'll climb your way to the top in no time. Got a feel for the heat smash now. Onward to the next step. Let's practice using the air combo using heat smash. You don't need it. Tekken just gonna be taking around air combos. Keep this keep this training in mind when you practice your rounds. Recommend move notes will now be displayed. You can change this. Yeah, let's take that off. How do we turn? Let's see if we can turn it off. I want to turn it off. Let's turn this up though.
Get ready for the next battle.
Azucena.
Fight.
gonna turn off this shit, man. I don't like looking at this crap on the screen. I don't. I really don't. It's throwing my whole shit off. Damn, bro. Turn that crap off the screen. What did I do that the city went to fight me? Here he is.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Some Paul players that got some opinions. I'm just like, dude, I don't know Paul like that. I'm just the one I'm most familiar with. I don't think I have a better than me. Instinctively, I want to do all the things that, instinctively, I know how to counter the leap, and my muscle memory is just kind of going towards that. It's like, kind of crazy when you're learning a new character that's been in the game forever. when you gotta learn a character that's been in the game forever. Character's new to you. I was thinking about trying my hand at tournament. The tournaments are way more fun than normal fights because it's a different kind of buzz. I see you like that. I'd like to see you get out there in the ring. You're gonna end the tournament too. Just so you know, tournaments are a whole other beast. Loosen up your shoulders, take it from me, a bit of advice from a pro to a beginner. I mean, the guy just whipped. Get you nervous about entering your first tournament. This is just a friendly competition.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
You know what? Somebody gonna hack this, and they gonna allow you to play. Like, they're going to allow you to play the demo with any character. I guarantee somebody's going to do it. Look, if they can beta crack this damn thing, they damn sure won't do that.
I'll let you taste the power of my fists!
Hey, go on, tell them about the crying like that.
Fight!
Say hello to Max.
Get ready for the next battle.
This is a good chance to get a preview of all the other characters. Even though the computer is doing an ass job at fighting back, it'll be a good chance to get an idea.
Round one. Fight.
Fighter.
challenger.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one.
So what are you going to school for?
Get ready.
I think this is the
last
fight
battle
I'm gonna do before I go to talk to Max. There, like, for him. Either that or Paul had about as much of a reach as I probably did. So I think it's gonna be a scrub online that's gonna be doing that exact same shit with Jeff. Because his hurt boxes is weird. His hurt boxes is weird as hell. It's a tournament? Yes.